relieved those pricks from Hansa. I believed that Moscow was controlled by the HQ, that we were under occupation, that we were still in war, that there were generals here giving orders. What an idiot, Suka!
I will repeat my question. What do we do now?
Could we go back to Moscow? Tell them the truth about the war. The government. They'll shoot us on approach. And even if we do break through, what can we do against Hansa? Would believe us with no proof.
What about going back to Volga? We could live there.
What do we do about the locals? They weren't exactly happy to see us there. Do we kill them all? Is anybody here up for that?
Back in Moscow, Artyom had been dreaming of finding a habitable place and building a colony there. Isn't it time we got to it?
The idea is good. But how do we find the place? Just keep traveling? The Aurora needs an overhaul. What do we do if it breaks down?
Satellites.
What satellites? You want to leave the fucking planet?
There's a satellite communication center on the Caspian Sea. It survived the war.
Oh. If we gain access to the data collected by the satellites...
We won't have to travel randomly. Radiation level maps, even your regular satellite photos could really help us out here.
That's an idea.
What if there is something worse than cannibals there?
Could well be. But first, we're going to be really careful this time. And second, does anyone have any better ideas?
I don't.
Well, I guess we've got ourselves a new plan.
Artyom, shall we look for that place you wanted? Sound the horn, then!
I'm not in love with this place. Nothing but sand and heat. I feel like shit here. Artyom, a car! I don't like this welcome either. Let's go.
They stopped in that village there. Looks like somebody lives there.
I see. How are the men doing, Demir?
Stepan is the worst off, but the others are not so well either. Only out here are still in fighting shape.
Thanks. Ara, you and Demir reconnoiter the area. We need to find that damn fucker and hit the road as soon as we do.
We have a slight problem with hitting the road. There's barely enough water in the boiler to make some tea. And we're all out of coal.
I see. We'll need to address that too. Ana, Demir, one more task. Look for water and fuel.
Sam, do.
Get the men ready. We need to set up defenses.
Roger that.
See you soon. Just try to be careful, all right?
Artyom, we have to learn who those men with the car are. They do look like regular bandits, but we can't take risks here. The car was headed for the village. Looks like they have a comms relay there, and it should hold some info, which is just what we need now. Move out as soon as you're ready.
For some lockers.
full of garbage now. Could use some cleaning.
Thank you. You made a mistake coming here.
I surrender!
Out?
No.
Come out then.
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas, and the communication center should have them.
I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there.
The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it. I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there. See ya!
Might all be needed soon. As you were, everyone.
Young, the Baron has spoken.
Are we just chilling here? Are we just chilling? see the enemy! We got the man down!
Is
everything quiet? Are they all dead? Come up here then! You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend! Door's blocked! Wait till I lower the lift!
Are you Artyom? Come in. Whoever kills the Munai Bailair is my friend. The Munai Bailair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles too. Better death. Clear. Your man helped me. I mean you're dead, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Munai Bailair.
What do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing. I will help.
Artyom, you have to find the archive. You should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. Demir will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
If we go, we better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice. Already? No? Make haste then, we don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. And people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed, even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. There's a narrow passage there. I'll stay here. Someone must keep the power going. Thank you.
individual equipment and remain at your station.
Stepianek, we're up a shit creek without a paddle. The cracks on the lower level that last earthquake opened are now seeping gas, and that gas is toxic if I know anything. The ventilation is so far keeping it at bay. But what if the power shuts off again? Or we get another tremor and the cracks open wide? I told the chief, but he's just pulling his usual. Sit on your head in your office, drink and twiddle your thumbs, please. Oh, don't panic. It's strictly a pair of directive O1, like a broken record.
just finished moving into the old lighthouse. Staying with you in that home was naturally out of question. Thank you.
them!
Shaitan! Artyom!
Kyul! Let's get out of here! They won't jump us with lights still on!
Go, go, go!
Still works with all the cracks in the bunk.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too. Kepakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck. You people are lucky. Most of the Monai Baile are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change this.
Monai Baile translates to something like oil.
Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stepan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal.